One, Ramsey lone in the backfield. Shotgun, two wide receivers to the right. He's going to keep it inside and goes into the end zone for the touchdown. Loses his helmet, but it's 6-0 Elder Panthers. First touchdown of the year. So the Panthers will have another fourth down. They scored on a fourth down and one last time, where Ramsey went in from a 1 yard out earlier. Here's another give to Flowers. This time he's in for the touchdown. The Panthers lead it 13-0 pending. Now looking, rolling to his left and looking to his left to throw. Down the field, he's got a good arm. Throws it, it is intercepted. Let's see, did he get his feet in bounds? They're gonna say he did. The Panthers interception by number 11, Zach Gutenhut.
Zach Gutekunst.
Second and 11 from the 2 yard line for the Panthers. Three wide to the left. Looking as Hamilton throws to Ramsey in the end zone. Across the 5, to the 10, to the 15, to the 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. A burst of speed across the 50, 40, 30. He's going to go all the way. 98 yards. Drew Ramsey, touchdown. In the third. Ramsey's going to take it again. Ramsey's going to go in to the end zone. Touch. Let's see. No signal. Did we get it?
Yep. Touchdown, Panthers.
Another touchdown. The third one of the day for Drew Ramsey. Three wide receivers to the right, one to the left. Shotgun for Holtz. Looking at his 30. Steps back at the 35. Looks to throw down the field. And it is intercepted into the end zone. And coming back out is Elder. And it's Bartley Thomas to the 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, and still on his feet, and finally goes out of bounds at the Covington Catholic 40-yard line. Bartley Thomas with a big interception. I'm Len Harvey. So long from Elder High School. Have a good night.